Hey guys, welcome back to some more Skyward Sword HD for Nintendo Switch.
I'm Keel.
We're gonna finish this series off. Taking a moment to look at the distant sky, basking in its glory.
And the glowing pillar that's there.
Yep. Alright. Now, before we go into the end game, we got a couple things to finish up first. First off, we gotta explore the entirety of this map for all the goddess cube chests.
Woo.
Here, Fun Fun Island, bam, Bug Rock, that one island, and then all the way on Beatles Island. I hope I don't have to go there for nighttime.
I don't think so.
Yeah. Hey, guys!
Curves.
Wait a minute. Oh. Like, I know if you can do it just right, you can get them to, crash their birds into the rocks.
Hey, that would've been hilarious.
Yeah.
Yep.
Is it inside or out?
Ow. Man, my clock is just not working today. I'm just getting hurt.
And another heart container.
I'm just confused just looking at that.
I think it's because you could come in right there.
But that's kind of weird because look at this. You can't make it in here like that. And plus there's a ceiling.
I mean, sure. Oh, it's Mr. Boing Boing.
Boing Boing Boing. Boing. They say it's possible to summon fairies by drawing three triangles upon certain walls.
Oh.
Alright, well, that's cool and all, but I got two. Speaking of which, I might as well drop by this potion shop and get myself some more potions.
Might not need them, really.
Yeah, but...
you have, like, 16 hearts, so...
But at the same time, though, we got a lot of rubies.
We do a little bit, yeah.
Yeah. Hang on here. What was I looking for again? Oh yeah, hearts. No, not that.
What exactly are you looking for?
The heart container.
Down on the left. Bottom left. By the sword.
So I just got myself a new heart container.
Yeah, did you?
I guess I missed
about
it.
That.
All right.
Oh, Josh.
I know.
What are we gonna do if we end up?
Mario Party.
Yeah. All the Mario parties. Flat. Well, at least you didn't lose health that time. What's this treasure today?
It is Ruby.
Money.
300.
300.
Shh. Don't tell anyone.
It's a secret.
To all.
But myself.
Yeah. Now, where is this other one at? I know there's like two of them here, but... Okay.
Sure there's two? Cause...
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that's... Okay. Unless you can claw shot in. Okay, you can.
Yeah, you can. Wait, can I not? I forgot. This isn't Twilight Princess.
Your game's mixed up here.
Yep. Potion metal.
Potion metal.
Carry this to prolong the effects of a potion.
I mean, that could be quite useful.
Yeah, but the thing is that... kind of a little too late for that.
I mean, yeah, but still, like, it could be useful for the final boss, question mark?
Yeah. Well, yeah, but you're also talking about me, Ace Pro.
Ace Pro Josh Gamer.
Yeah, the Waggle Josh Pro.
The Waggle?
I don't know.
Josh does the waggling.
Woo!
It's a new trend. I don't know.
Yeah.
All the trends. Skyward Sword trend.
Come on, let me in there, man. Let me in.
Payne says no, you have to go over here to this little spot.
You can clearly enter the area, my guy. Come on.
Nope, post-game only.
That'd be amazing if there was a post-game somehow.
That was the joke.
I know, but... Alright, closest one, Bug Rock, and then whatever that is.
I mean, it's probably near Bug Rock, not probably on it.
Well, I mean, yeah, it's like... Yeah.
Like, it looks like it might be that little island to the left.
You know, it's kind of weird how, like, that there's beacons in here, but the elevation kind of messes up.
I wonder if it's because you didn't get it right on where it needs to be.
According to this, it's on the island. It's on the island.
Yeah.
Splat.
Now, where are you at, though? Get off me.
I think it's in.
Might be outside.
It kind of looked like it was on the edge based on what the map said.
Yeah.
Oh, that's not down.
Not you.
Oh, it's on the opposite side.
Yeah, let's try going over here.
Oh, there's a...
Oh, I thought that was a chest for a second. I got excited.
Nope. A little chest for you. Where is this thing?
Oh, okay, so we're here. No. Oh, there it is.
There it is. Oh, you need the loft wing.
Oh, no, wait. No, we can get up there.
Are you sure?
Yes. Well, after I push this log, just because I don't want to fall down again and go all the way around. There, see?
Well, is that going to get you where you need to go?
Yes.
Okay, yes.
Whee!
Splat.
Splat.
Falls off.
I wonder if it's a bug!
It's a piece of art.
Here you go. Alright.
There's only two left here, so... Wait. Go back up. Go back out to the map.
What? I missed one?
That's why I was like, wait, because I thought we got that one.
We did. I guess there was another one. But wait, I thought there were three. So you're telling me there's three on the island?
I don't remember there being three on that island, but okay.
Yeah, okay. I'm going.
After you're done here, though.
Yeah. And,
do a 180 first, and then we'll go.
I lost my sense of direction.
At least you have a sense of direction.
Wow.
Some of us don't have a sense of direction, like me. That's not where it...
Ow.
I see.
You didn't think I seen that?
I didn't see it.
Hey, bud, come on, move it. Move it!
The long boy.
No. He's coming! Oh, wait, I gotta go the other way.
Or is it the other way? Which way is it, Josh?
How do you view above ground? It doesn't, it's not allowing me.
I don't actually know what the how to do it.
Okay, I'm in somewhere. Also, Link wearing the gloves is amazing right here. But then he puts it away. Here it is.
Oh, there's a chest. Well, then that makes me wonder, is there another chest here? Got a bottle!
Another bottle! What?
Your pouch is full, though.
Yeah. I don't need it, though.
Do we want to check the other side while we're here? Oh.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm definitely going to do it, because now I'm curious.
Oh, I hate that they changed the direction.
It's like Pikmin.
Oh, my way.
Hey, bud, move it. I said move!
Don't touch my butt.
It's like trying to get a fat guy to move. Move it!
Oh, we already got that one.
Oh! Okay, so, yeah.
I don't remember getting that one, but okay.
Why do you do that to me, game? I'm just trying to make my way through here, and then all of a sudden, wham!
Wham, bam.
Wow. Alright.
You know what? You are very wild, Josh.
Yeah. Alright, so... I'm gonna go for this area first, and then I'll go all the way over there. This way.
Yeah.
Man, if only I had, like, some warp song or something to get me through here.
If only, right?
Look, I like these... Look, I think the skies are beautiful, but they are tiring to get through sometimes.
Unfortunately, the song of warping was not invented yet.
Oh, right, I forgot. Well, what about Meebo? Wow, it doesn't really do anything for me. Oh, what was that? The screen kind of went whoop.
Oh, I didn't see it. I was looking over to the side.
Alright, so... back over here.
It's off to the right.
Yeah, good. I'm thankful for these things, but... my gosh.
They're kind of out of the way.
Yeah. I mean, Jesus, if only if there was like a way for being able to go through that thunderhead without having to deal with, well, the thunderhead. Okay, so according to this...
this is a different...
Okay, not giving me much information, but yeah. Okay, look, you can clearly see two chests.
So then it's gotta be...
ow.
Where
oh.
Where is it? Underneath.
Really? Oh, come on.
Doing my push-ups.
There we go. Oh, man. You clever.
Life level.
It's number heart.
Oh, wait.
What?
Oh. So that gives you another heart.
Yeah.
But with all the heart containers, wouldn't that make it so you would have 20?
Basically it'd be like, basically I can have like 21.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Now all the way over to Beatles Island.
Yeah, all the way over at the most annoying part. Well, maybe not the most annoying, but yeah.
No, just a very long flight.
Yep.
Hope you have your in-flight movie available.
Yep. Whee! Man, that was amazing! Do it again! Alright, ready? Whee!
Okay. It, like, glitched there for a second.
Yeah. I don't know what's going on. That's, like, the second time.
Game's like, I don't want to end yet. We're just sitting here like, we want to end.
We want this to end. Let it end.
Let it be over with.
Alright. Come on. Now, where is this island? Oh, Beetle Island, that's right.
Yeah. You kind of had to look at
that. Is that up here? Yep. Yeah. Oh, okay, so the beacon lands right there from if I'm dead center. Okay.
Oh, that's inside.
Ow. Well, then again, we have to go to back to Skyloft at night.
Find me here at night.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah, because I don't think you can actually get in there without being here at night, right?
Yeah, but I mean, if you can time it just right, you can theoretically do it with a skydive.
I mean, do you want to attempt it once, or just want to come back?
Yeah.
Say easier just to go back to Skyloft.
Yeah. We gotta go back there anyway, so.
Yeah.
I like how Beetle just has his own little island.
Yeah.
Oh!
Oh! Oh!
My humble abode!
Hmm. I bet he just found that island and he just found like that most amazing looking beetle and just said, "Yep, this is my island now."
Probably would be my guess.
Yeah. I'm glad they brought him back as a recurring character.
I mean, he's been around for how long?
Since Wind Waker.
I mean, yeah, because he wasn't in Ocarina.
Yeah, he started in Wind Waker and then came at then he was in most of the games that featured Toon Link. Then came Skyward Sword, then Breath of the Wild.
Yeah.
So yeah. Yeah, he's here to stay.
People really like him.
Yeah. I'm just glad we don't have to deal with a certain other character though.
Tingle?
Yeah.
Tingle. Nimble.
Ah.
But you know, there's games where I'm like, Tingle just makes the game sometimes.
Yeah.
It really doesn't make Wind Waker very much because it's annoying, but.
Well, I mean, he tries to help you out in the GameCube version of Wind Waker.
Yeah, but you have to pay him so much.
Well, I meant more so the Game Boy Advance Tingle Turner.
Okay. Yeah, that's a little bit different.
Yeah. Despite the fact that the Wii U gamepad could function as a Tingle Turner, but no, they decided to use that as a means for Miiverse stuff.
Yeah. It is
rubies.
The ruby metal.
But I already got one.
Well, now you got another one.
No.
Yeah.
What you gotta say?
Thank you.
Ooh.
Yo.
Oh.
Yep. I will never get tired of it. I'm gonna stab it.
Yeah, I'm just taking a good look at it. It's blue. I thought it was yellow for some reason. No, I'm thinking of this.
Yeah.
this rhino beetle here.
Yeah.
And then I was also thinking of the bugs from Breath of the Wild being yellow.
Breath of the Wild.
Hmm.
That is definitely not going to be a series we do on the channel for a very long time.
So stay tuned for some Breath of the Wild. If we do it.
If we do it.
Yeah.
That's going to be a long one.
Yep. Also, we just stopped the beetle ship right there, and it started, and he came back to the same position the next day.
Nice. It's as if nothing happened.
Yeah.
We just gained one little thing out of it.
Yep. Alright, let's go. Let's go find someone's house and use their bed without permission.
Kind of an interesting spot, but okay.
Yeah. I bought me a bag of Reese's.
Reese's?
Yep. Well, Reese's Pieces, to be exact.
I hate saying it, but I do not like Reese's.
How dare you?
I don't like peanut butter.
Oh, okay. That's understandable.
Never been the biggest fan of peanut butter.
Bad kitty! Bad kitty!
It's Zoe!
It's alright. I love you as much as I can.
As much as I can throw you.
Yeah. Alright, so that was everything in the sky, right?
As far as I know.
Alright, well, in that case, let's go and,
There's another one.
It's okay, little fella.
Let's go in the water.
That's like the running joke for me doing this game. Just take a kitten, throw a kitten. Whee! Boop! Whee! Alright.
He breaks his house.
You remember his voice? Count nope. Dracula?
Yes. me. Oh, you've gathered quite a lot of gratitude crystals, haven't you? How magnificent. Please take this as a token of this demon's deepest appreciation.
More money! Wow.
But that's not all I want you to have. Goodness, no, I have so much more thanks to give.
Really?
Here, take this too. More money!
Alright.
I only require a few more gratitude crystals to become human. Please help this needy demon a bit more. Oh, you're back, and it does appear you've gotten more gratitude crystals.
Oh, so that was basically an award that checked off the list? Okay.
Yeah, we never came back.
Oh, okay.
You've gotten 80 gratitude crystals. If I'm not mistaken, that's all the gratitude crystals in the whole wonderful world. Thank you ever so much. Please accept this final gift with all of my gratitude.
So wait, you're gonna just give us the final gift without seeing if you can turn back to human?
Yep.
Oh! No wallet can match the carnivorous capacity, luxury quality of this one. It can store 9,000 rubies.
Mm-hmm. This is an embarrassing small token of my gratitude, but I hope it will be useful to you.
You know, I just realized that we're talking about, we're dealing with a character whose side quest is trying to cure him or something, and he's rich.
Yeah.
I feel like that's been like a running thing in a lot of Zelda games.
Mm-hmm. I definitely can think of one person in particular from Ocarina of Time.
And I can think of one particular person from Twilight Princess.
Mm-hmm. Oh dear, with this I now have all the gratitude crystals I require to become human. I wonder if I'll really be able to make the transformation. My heart is a flutter. It's...
Hey!
Well, how do I look, my dear friendly? Oh, you didn't even say it. I can tell from the look of sheer astonishment of your face. My appearance has changed so dramatically that you've been struck speechless, haven't you? Allow me to tell you this. There's simply no word in your language to describe how grateful I am for your help. I am deeply touched. From now on, I plan to live happily with everyone else, not as a monster, but as any other person.
You know, it's just like, I like that he's human, but it's like, his face is still weird.
Yeah.
And plus the hair, I mean, like,
wow. He looks more orcish now than anything else.
Yeah, and plus his cape is now torn up.
Mm-hmm, into the shape of a skull.
Yep. But, I mean, hey, we finally saved a demon from being a demon.
We did it.
Yeah.
Our best human being.
Yeah. Love trumps all.
No comment.
Okay. I don't know.
Jump, 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 jump. Oh. And now, we continue the story.
Yep. Now,
of how Link saves the world.
Now, let's see here. Oh. Oh! You're awake! Hey!
Goodbye.
Oh, another one! Oh, come here!
That means... Right, because now they're not demonized anymore.
Oh. Was that it?
Yeah. Yeah, they're not demonized anymore.
I never knew that detail.
And also just realized there's no bats either. Because every now and then there would be like bats flying around.
Oh, wait. That slime that was at the graveyard was missing too.
Mm-hmm. So there's a lot of things I didn't actually realize were different once you did that.
You know, now that kind of makes me realize something.
What?
The Academy can.
I mean, it's probably the same way now.
I just want to know this.
Whoops.
Come on.
Tired of him out. He's all tuckered out now.
Get tuckered out. Should have gave that note to the ghost in the bathroom.
Oh, well.
Okay, I think it's Horwell.
I said otherwise.
Wait.
Where is Horwell?
Horwell? He's not with Mr. Olwen, is he? Olwen's here.
No.
Also, this guy here says people will probably be surprised if they see me. I don't like how planned, but so in the meantime, I've been told to sit here and not move my leaf. This is a different room in my life, of course.
I mean, but he gets to be safe.
Yeah, just not in the way that you want it to be.
Right.
Jeez, if he's not there, where is he?
No one in there. Maybe he's on top of the...
Well, the grandma's here.
Yeah.
But... Well, that is weird. I never knew... I'm at a loss of words. Alright.
Oh. Not allowed. You cannot leave.
Oh, well.
Yeah, go sleep on Fledge's bed.
Yeah, let's go take a nap on Fledge's. Yeah, maybe not.
All the push-ups. Yeah, probably not a good idea.
Yeah, he probably smells like athletic sweat.
It probably smells like disappointment in there.
I mean, I went to a convention once, and I was witnessing like some cosplay wrestling. And someone ripped off, and one of the performers ripped off their shirt and flung it right at me. And I'm like, oh my gosh, I got his shirt,
ew.
But oh gosh, does it smell. Ugh.
Nope.
So I just gave it to the person beside me. I'm like, here you go. You probably want this more than me.
You can have this.
Yeah.
All right, well, with that, I think we're ready for the you-know-what.
Mm-hmm. So, and we'll do that in the next episode. So, yeah, I guess I was wrong when I said we could do it, but no.
I told you.
No. Anyway, we got a lot accomplished, but now we got a long road ahead of us.
A long and sticky road.
Yep, so join us next time for the final part of the game. Maybe it might be a one-er, or it might be a two-parter. Who can say? But until then,
we'll find out.
See you guys then.
Bye.